The Biloxi Light is an enduring symbol of the Mississippi Gulf Coast and a source of immeasurable pride and hope for Biloxi residents. Built in 1848, the lighthouse aided ships making their way across the Mississippi Sound between New Orleans and Mobile. The lighthouse was pre-constructed of cast iron, and the interior was lined with brick. It was the third cast iron lighthouse in the United States and the first in the South. At 65 feet tall, the Biloxi Light is the only lighthouse to stand in the middle of a major thoroughfare, Highway 90. In its first 93 years, only six people held the title of keeper of the Biloxi Light, three of them women who maintained the lighthouse for a total of 74 years. One of them, Maria Youngins, served as keeper for over 50 years. The light was electrified in 1926 and became automatically operated in 1938. In 1941, the lighthouse was transferred to the Coast Guard. It was decommissioned in 1967, and then became the property of the city in 1968. It has been operated ever since as a private aid to navigation, continuing to guide recreational boats and fishing vessels to safe harbor. In 1973, it was listed on the National Register of Historic Places, and in 1987, was declared a Mississippi landmark. In its more than 160 years in service, the Biloxi Light has weathered nearly 20 hurricanes. In 1860, the storm surge from a hurricane damaged the foundation of the lighthouse, causing it to tip 2 feet off its vertical axis. It was repaired by excavating some of the sand under the lighthouse and letting gravity do the work. A concrete breakwater was installed in 1924 to prevent further damage from storm surge. Still, this wasn't enough to prevent the devastating wrath of Hurricane Katrina in 2005. Katrina's storm surge rose a record 21.5 feet above sea level at the lighthouse and more than 30 feet at other parts of the coast. The storm severely damaged the lighthouse and destroyed its electrical system. Within hours of the storm, the lighthouse took on iconic significance. It was bruised and battered, but stood tall amid the piles of debris, a symbol of the resilience of the residents of the Gulf Coast. City officials soon set about restoring the lighthouse, bringing in experts to conduct extensive tests and identify the bricks, mortar, and paint that were originally used. All new electrical wiring was installed. And despite its vulnerability to future storms, the door was replaced with a historically accurate wooden door. The restoration was completed with a relighting celebration on February 19, 2010. Today, the beloved landmark is one of the most photographed icons in Mississippi. It is an inseparable part of Biloxi's identity, bridging land, sea, and generations of Biloxians. No longer just a beacon to seafarers, the Biloxi Light stands as a proud testament of resilience, representing all those who have weathered the storm.